talk about a real serious subject. And it's something I battle with every day. And I know many people battle with it too.
Man, I said it, I've had it, it's coming to an end. I feel like Wolverine, yo, without the X-Men. In other words, I'm alone and I have no friends. Cause their shit's more important, I don't mean nothing to them. So here I sit with these rhymes that I spit. In a tiny room, write my lyrics to a beat I ripped. My heart feels heavy as I reminisce about shit. And trust me, I've already thought about slicing my wrist. Depression got me like a noose around my throat. As I sit here and ponder on which way I should go. The voices tell me yes, but my heart says no. I'm curled up in a ball in the middle of my floor. God, give me a sign, I just don't know what to do. I'm so lost in the dark without a freaking clue. A loser in life, but I thought my path was true. I can't stop questioning myself. Mom, I miss you,
little baby. Don't you cry. Mama's here to sing you a lullaby. Little baby, don't you scream. Little baby, don't you lie. Mother stand to watch her only son die. Little baby, what you know. Dad lost his only son at a funeral.
I'm sorry, Miss Rowe, I don't get this.
Just place an X on the lifeline in the appropriate place.
No, I mean, I know what to do, I don't get this. You can't just lump things into two categories. Things aren't that simple.
The lifeline is divided that way.
Well, life isn't that simple. I mean, who cares if Ling Ling returns the wallet and keeps the money? It has nothing to do with either fear or love.
Fear and love are the deepest of human emotions.
Okay, but you're not listening to me. There are other things that need to be taken into account here, like the whole spectrum of human emotion. You can't just lump everything into these two categories and then just deny everything else.
My heart is broken like tiny little pieces. My love is gone and many say I need to find Jesus. Nothing feels sweet, I can sense my inner demons crawling from the hole of my darkest recesses. I feel my depression, they use it as a weapon, breaking me from inside like a sign of their aggression. I hear their passages, their so-called inner lessons, as they rip into my thoughts, burying me with my depression. I'm sad, I'm tired of dealing with this. It's like a weight on my shoulders and I'm tired of it. My days are gray, like I can't escape it. The room spins so bad that I feel I'm gonna vomit. Doctors try to persuade me with pills that are FDA, but they make me sick cause I know exactly how they're made. I'm labeled sick with a disease inside my brain. The only way to rid this is to unplug everything.
Little baby, don't you cry. Mama's here to sing you a lullaby. Little baby, don't you scream. Daddy's here to watch you dream. Little baby, don't you lie. Mother stand to watch her only son die. Little baby, what you know.